you would have probably heard of Great Wall of China. The primary purpose of the wall was to protect the Chinese Empire from the Mongolians and other invaders. Another wall is being constructed, but this time it's in Africa. And it is not being built to protect from enemy countries, but to protect from nature. Yes, nature. The Great Green Wall is an initiative pledged by 11 countries to build tree belt, stretching for a distance of 7,700 kilometers and 15 kilometers wide. Now, why is this wall being built? The purpose was to provide a mighty barrier against the advance of the Sahara, and to reverse the plague of desertification spreading drought, famine, and poverty through the Sahel region. More than anywhere else on Earth, the Sahel is on the front line of climate change, and millions of locals are already facing its devastating impact. The area is dry and barren, and, as a result, there's a lack of food and water, and increased migration as people look for better places to live, and conflicts erupt over dwindling natural resources. The project has huge ambitions to restore 100 million hectares of land, provide food security for 20 million people, create 350,000 jobs, and sequester 250 million tons of carbon by 2030. Today, there are more than 20 countries involved. As the project greens up the arid landscape, the trees are having an impact on more than land degradation and desertification in the region. Not only is life coming back to the land, but the millions of people who live there have found food and water security, increased well-being, more jobs, even boosting gender equality as women also have found work, and a reason to stay. Work is already well underway. The GGWSSI recently claimed that 15% of drought-resistant trees have been planted, largely in Senegal, with 4 million hectares of land restored. Once it is finished, the Great Green Wall should be the largest living structure on the planet, 3 times the size of the Great Barrier Reef. This is Curio and thanks for watching Scienceogram. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Science and fun.